Hello guys, it's Ben here from Next Gen Base, and this is the opening to The Last of Us Part 2, but not as you'd normally see it. Thanks to Naughty Dog's fantastic suite of accessibility options, there's a way to play the game at half speed. Thanks to the wonders of editing, I've sped this up 200% in order to show you what the game might look like running at 60 frames a second. Maybe this is how it'll look running on the PS5, much how The Last of Us Remastered did on the PS4. For the intro sequence, I've overlaid audio from my original playthrough to give you a sense of how it might look and sound, but the rest of the audio might sound a little weird and juddery due to being sped up. There's a couple of sections that I've captured this way to hopefully give you an idea of what it might look like running in the best way possible.
Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do? I saved her. That's a lot. What does Ellie know? I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing. And she believed you? Didn't say otherwise. We should head back.
we go. Must be the scars.
So that's what The Last of Us Part 2 looks like running at 60 frames a second. Are you thinking of picking up a PS5 at launch? Do you think they'll do a remaster? Or do you think that maybe the original title will just run like this on the next console? Let us know your thoughts in the comments, drop us a like, and don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you next time. Thank you.